Hey, what's going on, everyone? Back here with Shadow and Flame 2.0, a mod for Battle for Middle-Earth 1, and we're finally going to the White City, taking on Minas Tirith. So sit back, enjoy the video, subscribe, check the links down below, and enjoy the video. Here we go. It's finally here. I thought you got Isengard as reinforcements. Oh well. Holy crap! Alright. So we need catapults, I think. Ooh, they're like rank 5. Here we go. Yeah, I thought I read somewhere you got Isengard as reinforcements, but apparently not. Anyway. Alright. Make camp and then increase our numbers. Build a second troll cage. Alright, there we go. Let's start destroying shit. Does it really matter that much? They're gonna get caved in anyway. Oi! Oi! Oh, alright. My poor boy. I have the Balrog though. Do I get that now? Go back? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I didn't think about getting more resources because you get resources per kill.
For the White Swan!
Oh. For the White Swan! Alright. Run! Alright, I've lost 2 of my Nazgul straight off the bat. I can't believe we get Sauron, that's so cool. It almost makes up for not having Isengard as reinforcements. There we go. Get him. Maybe it's a surprise. Isengard just rock up after a while. Destroy all heroes is a bonus. Can you even do this without killing all heroes? That was a clusterfuck. All right. Got another village. Oh.
Quickly, you scum.
I'm gonna lose so many people. Horrible! Where's Sauron? Come on, kill him! No! Run away! Oh god, they take a while to come back. Bring up the wolf's head! They even replenish their, like, trips after a while? Hey! Stop it! Alright, we need to sort. Ah! Right. Bring up the wolf's head! Give me something else to focus on. Ah! They're attacking. All right, there we go.
Let us in. The demon of the ancient world attacking us.
You'll stand your ground. Oh, fuck that. Oi. Oi. Ah, I've been playing too much Witch King. Keep hitting the wrong button. Come on. Alright, Balrog screwed him up. I didn't even need Grond. It's just like send Grond in. Come on. Oh, that's deafening. Deafening in my ear holes. That's it. Take it out. Be ready. Oh, what are you doing? I forgot about him.
Wake up. Destroy everything.
Let's make use of this catapult.
Hey, that's my grand. That was quick. Hey, they killed off Theoden. Sauron, let's see what you're made of. Alright, come on, Sauron, take a hit. Get absolute shit mixed. Ah. Grond, come back and do your job. Excellent work. Alright, we need to take out their traps. Are they like immune to the scream? Because that's really annoying. Cannon fodder time. Oh, there's eagles. What's the sky for eagles? Right, time to build the hell out. Come on, kill. Kill, kill, kill.
The enemy is in our camp. It's another one. Spike alert.
I got a lot of dollary dues for that. You can try. It won't work. Can I even... Alright. Come on. I'm pretty sure I didn't spawn him, but whatever.
Ah,
Oh, they rebuilt. Can you not? Oh. Oh. Get the people to safety. Retreat to the second level. Fall back to level 2. Oh, you gotta be joking. Oh. Just mow him over. Release the mound troll. We attack soon. I'm pretty sure I did not use the Balrog, but okay, you can spawn a Balrog randomly. Ah, you bastards! Alright, come on. Charge! Oh. Come on! Out of the way. To the second level. For the White City. Alright. Oh. Turn around. Alright, you can do your thing. The soldiers. Give him some arrows. Kill four. Oh my god. Oh, that's depressing. That was weirdly upsetting. Have a mild stroke. He's stuck. All right. Just kill the catapults. That's all I care about. Oh!
Our reinforcements have fallen
Oh god. And reinforcements? Wow, they ripped through my base like it was fucking cheese. I'm just hoping they bug. Oh, crap. Oh. That was a bit ill-timed. Alright, come on. Hey, fucking fly. Hey, get slapped. Oh, Aragorn's still alive. Alright. We're gonna have to go back and destroy half the fucking city again. Who is that? Oh, it's him. Alright, a bit of a minor setback. Alright. Where are my... I've got so much money, it doesn't even matter. God, Sauron actually nearly died. God. Who is that? Oh, he dead. What, he is? Bring up the Grond. Need the Balrog back to cause some mayhem again. As long as they don't build the Trebs again, we'll be alright. Is he heal? Oh, at least I got my heroes back. At least we survived it. Like, goddamn, I thought the timer went back up and I was like, are we just fucked now? Come on. Squish him. I have destroyed all here. I probably could have won if I just pushed on. Oh yeah, he does heal. Do some damage control. I think I will. There we go. Pretty sure Balrogs couldn't fly, but whatever. Keep pressing the wrong button. God damn. Don't waste time. Take it out! How close do they have to get? Did one of my Nazgul die? Not again. Not again. What's this do? What? Oh. Yeah.
Kill them all! Give it to them. Oh, the lag hurts, lag. You see that? Oh, they repaired it. Bastards. Alright. What are you waiting for? Come on. Alright. Kill him! Burn this fucking place to the ground. Alright, we better turn the camera around because I can't see. And go that way then. Come on, I want darkness. Come on, you orcs, fight. Alright. Yeah, that's not gonna help me right now.
The enemy is on us! You see that? The West will fall! Go!
Alright. Balrog time! I didn't destroy that village, I don't know if that counts. Alright. What's left? They're still free. All right. Ah! All right. That feels a bit cruel. Fuck your trees. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I kind of forgot to take this out. I was distracted by a big fuck off ghost army. Oh, we finished it.
Oh my god.
Took long enough.
With your stinky hides.
Oh! Think. Could have done better there. Are they not level 10 though? No, that's cool. Not my best score. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series, and it's all over now. Don't forget to subscribe and all that bullshit, and I'll see you later, and goodbye for now. Welcome back to the end of the video. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you can subscribe to my channel, check out my Patreon, and all that below. Patreon gives you nice little benefits, supports the channel, you get your own private Discord, which I will show down here, with behind the scenes stuff, so that's cool, and you get updates and stuff that you wouldn't normally get, so yep. We have our main Discord, which is shared between Nadaline and me, where you get updates from all our stuff. You get mod news, gaming news, lots of chats, and things like that. We also have the Biff Me English community, which is kind of a Tolkien community, where we just have updates from Loring's content creators, but there's no pings on them, so other than me and Nadaline. But there's a lot of information here. This is the old DOA server, which means DOA is not completely out of the question. And don't forget to check out my social media. I now have a link tree. I'll post the screenshots above. Once again, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you in the future. Goodbye for now.